I'm a backseat driver.
And we are at the top of a mountain called Bible Point. Oh, there's a chipmunk. There's a chipmunk.
Well, hi there, buddy.
I don't know if you can see it, but that is a chipmunk. Don't you eat my... yeah, so we're at Bible Point right now. And it's storming behind us, as you can see. But we're so far away. It looks close, but it's actually really far.
But you can see the outline of the mountains. That's pretty sweet.
It's really nice. It's a beautiful view out here.
It is.
It's called Bible Point. There's actually a burial of someone down there. Oh, it's starting to rain. But
so, we'll make this quick.
Yeah, there's a burial down there. Someone died, and they buried him there. And they had these mailboxes. There's two of them. Right? You can only see one. They have a Bible in them, and you can write prayer requests and stuff. But it's really kind of cool.
Gosh.
But we're going to go.
Excuse us.
Because it's starting to rain.
Because I've been praying for a change for such a long, long time. I take a breath and step outside. Make it.
So we've been waiting here forever for Dustin. I think he probably ran out of oxygen and might have passed out on the side of the road.
But we're too tired to go check.
Yeah, we're trying to take a nap on the road, so we're not going to go check on him. But if you don't see him at church on Sunday, I think he's on the side of the road somewhere. But he's lost. He's lost. Do you have anything to say, Taylor?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Burn like a star, light a fire in our hearts. Burn like a star, light a fire in our lungs. Burn like a star, light a fire in our lungs. Burn like a star, light a fire in our hearts.